that are generated in our heart, and due to that impulses or electrical potential, working of our heart takes place. So with the help of this electrocardiogram that checks for problems with electrical activity of our heart, an ECG shows the heart's electrical activity as a line tracing on paper. The spikes and dips in the tracings are called waves. So that electrical impulses which are generated in our heart, that impulses or that electrical potentials recorded with the help of ECG and that shown on the paper, that peaks or dips, that shows the activity of that electrical activity. This technique was first time discovered by Anton in 1903. He is a founder. First complete recording of ECG was made by Waller in 1887. A natural electrical system causes the heart muscles to contract. This pumps blood through the heart to lungs and rest of the body. So that electrical system stimulates our heart to contract, and due to the contract of heart, that blood is pumped from heart to different parts of the body. An electrocardiogram is a medical test that detects cardiac or heart abnormalities by measuring the electrical activity generated by the heart as it contracts. So with the help of that ECG, as you know, when we are any pains in the chest, that pain may be due to some different reasons, but first we advise to do the ECG. So that ECG detects the cardiac abnormalities by measuring the electrical activity. Electrical activity means the impulses generated in the heart. That impulses are recorded with the help of the ECG, and on the basis of that recorded electrical activity, the expertise can detect the problems in the heart. The machine that records the patient's ECG is called an electrocardiograph. The electrocardiograph records the electrical activity of the heart muscles and displays this data as a trace on a screen or on a paper. So electrocardiograph is a machine that records the electrical activity of the heart and that displayed on the screens or that recorded on the paper. The electrical activity recorded by that machine's electrocardiograph that we can see on the screen or that recorded on the graph paper. This data is then interpreted by a medical practitioner. ECG from normal healthy hearts have a characteristic shapes. So in normal persons, the ECG different. But if there is some problem in the heart or abnormality in the heart, that time that electrogram shows the different shapes, spikes and dips, that shows the different type of shapes. So any irregularity in the heart rhythm or damage to the heart muscles can change the electrical activity of the heart. so that the shape of the ECG is changed. In normal condition, that ECG is different, but in abnormal conditions, that shape of the ECG is changed. A doctor may recommend a ECG for patients who may be at a risk of heart disease because there is a family history of heart disease or because the smoke, overweight, or have a diabetes, high cholesterol, high blood pressure. These are the different causes that related with the heart problems. In such cases, the doctor advised to do the ECG. So on the basis of that ECG record, they can diagnose the problem of heart. Why it is done? Why ECG is done? That check the heart electrical activity. Electrical activity means in our heart, the impulses are generated in the sinoatrial node. That impulses generate, and after generation, that impulses are spread over the heart. So that electrical activity checked by the ECG. Find the cause of unexplained chest pain or pressure. Sometimes in our chest we are feeling the pains, but that pains we cannot analyze, that pains of the heart or that pain due to some muscles pains. After ECG we can get the clear idea the pain of that is of the heart or due to the muscles, that we can diagnose. This could be caused by a heart attack, inflammation of the sac surrounding the heart, pericarditis or angina. If that pain is due to the inflammation of the sac surrounding the heart, that is pericarditis, that can diagnose. Find the cause of symptoms of heart disease. Symptoms include shortness of breath, dizziness, fainting, and heartbeats that are rapid and irregular. So that also can diagnose by the ECG. Find out if the walls of the heart chambers are too thick. Then also, if the wall of the heart chambers are too thick, that also change the ECG. Check how well medicines are working and see if they are causing side effects that affect the heart. If we are taking some medicines for regularize our heart or to cure of heart problems, when we are taking medicines, if that medicines is properly working in our heart or if that causes some side effects, that also changes the ECG. Check how well mechanical devices that are implanted in the heart, such as pacemakers, are working. As you know, due to this advanced technology, in some cases the pacemaker means that is the that generate the impulses and spread that impulses to all over the heart. In some patients or in some cases, that pacemaker is not working. Due to that advanced technology, they can insert the pacemaker into the heart that works like our natural pacemakers. When that pacemakers are implanted into the heart, that pacemaker is properly working or not, that also we can check with the help of ECG. These devices help to control the heartbeat. That devices means pacemakers. Check the health of the heart when other diseases are or conditions are present. These include high BP, high cholesterol, cigarette smoking, diabetes, and a family history of early heart disease. If some persons having a high blood pressures, high blood cholesterols, he's a smokers, diabetes, in such patients, their ECG is taken regularly and checking whether that factors is affecting on the heart, that also check. Heart problems diagnosed by the ECG. There are various heart related problems, so that problems is diagnosed by ECG. Various heart problems that can be diagnosed by ECG, that is enlargement of the heart. If our heart size or chamber size is increased, that also affect the ECG. So that can also diagnose by ECG. Congenital heart defects involving the conducting electric system. Congenital means in some cases the heart defects by birth, that is called as congenital heart. So that also check by with the help of ECG. Abnormal rhythm, arrhythmia, rapid, slow or irregular heartbeats. Damage to the heart, such as when one of the heart's arteries is blocked, coronary occlusions, poor blood supply to the heart, abnormal position of the heart, heart inflammations due to pericarditis, swelling of the pericardium, covering of the heart, or myocarditis, wall of the heart, there is inflammations, disturbances of the heart conducting systems, imbalances in the blood chemicals, electrolytes that control heart activity. So these are the different heart related problems that can be diagnosed with the help of ECG. So dear friends, in this lecture we have studied the what is meant by ECG, what is the role of ECG, and which diseases or which heart related problems are diagnosed by with the help of ECG. So in the next lecture we will study what is the procedure of ECG, how that ECG is taken. Okay, we will see in the next lecture. For today's lecture, you have any doubt or any query, you can ask me through WhatsApp group or you can ask through the mobiles. Thank you.